Well, it's poppin' with the gang, gang. It's your boy Taz, aka T Weez, man. And I've been telling y'all in the vlogs that, sorry, man, I just woke up. I've been telling y'all in the vlogs that wifey gonna twist my hair, man. And today is the day. You feel what I'm saying? I think my shit gonna be beastie, but let's go see what wifey got set up for the, for the joint for us to get my hair done, man. She got a whole lot of stuff in there. I'm scared. I don't know if this thing about to hurt or what. This is the first time you growing hair in a long time. So we about to see, man, what this baby cracked up to be. You feel what I'm saying? You feel me? She got the brand new hair dryer, you feel me? Got the goddamn blow dryer. Got the, what's this? It's a conditioner. Got the shampoo. Pop, shout out to Pops for the locking gel, man. She got the spray bottle, she got the clips. She got the combs. You know, another locking gel. Shout out to Pops, man, on the 1-2, man, for the delivery, special delivery from the A. And we're gonna see how that baby work. Baby, top it up with them real quick. Phone me. Phone me, phone me.
Y'all pray for me. Phone me, phone me. It's like, nah. But it shouldn't take that long.
Yeah.
But, oh, I'm sorry. If you don't know me, my name is Tiana, aka TT. What's your name? But yes, y'all, we about to wash babe up. We're gonna do some little montages so y'all can see us do it or whatever. So we about to wash his hair. I'm gonna blow dry it out because we wanna see how long it is, even though it's gonna get right back wet
with the gel.
Yeah, with the gel. But you know,
but the gel is gonna be for a good cause because it's gonna make it stay.
Yeah, we about to work it out.
We about to get it done, man. See if I can get down to my, you know what I'm saying, to my eyebrows.
All I gotta do is see something one time, and once I see it one time, it's over with. Yeah. Baby got that good hair. Okay, girl.
Thank you, but I'm hot now.
Y'all see them curls? I'm playing with him. We'll be right back.
Put it's a little pimpin' in it. And just pimpin' in it.
Cause my baby is in the shop, okay? Don't play with him.
I am not one of them. Yeah.
His wife is walking through Christ, who strengthens him.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell you one, baby today. Baby, no, that's crazy. Yes, hi, Sky.
Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Okay, babe, so come on.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby.
Alright, gang gang, new look shorty. You dig me? I told y'all, man, comment down below and let me know what y'all think, man. I'm digging it. I appreciate my wife so much for getting me together, man. It was a little shorter time than what we expected. I thought it was gonna be all day, but they like, brother, your hair ain't that long yet. Yes, sir. Ooh, when you peep this swag. Real quick, wife, you about to do a couple finishing touches. She gonna let y'all see.
Oh, man.
The well-rounded joint. So look, gang, y'all see my hair? I'm gonna be getting it tapered and edged up and lined up and stuff like that, man. I like it, man. It's something different. Like I said, man, new hair to the vlog, gang, gang. Comment down below right now, man. Right now, get in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think about the new look. Tance, aka T-Weeds, is still in the building. I just got a little hair on my head, man, and we're gonna keep dropping. And we ain't gonna never, ever, ever keep stopping.
Okay, baby. We still gotta tie it down again. I just took all the clips out. He sat up under the dryer for about 20 minutes. We're gonna insert some pictures. And I believe I did a great job. And he's still gonna spin this back here because them is still curls.
So. Yes, sir.
Everybody right back and cheating. Peace.